Hanak, Enoch, 35. Then I proceeded to the extremities of the earth southwards, where I saw three gates open to the south, from which issued dew, rain, and wind. From there I went to the extremities of heaven eastwards, where I saw three heavenly gates open to the east, which had smaller gates with them. Through each of these small gates, the stars of heaven passed on and proceeded towards the west by a path which was seen by them. And at every period,